How to add Google AdSense to WordPress site. Hello and welcome. In this quick video session, I'm going to show you how you can add your ad units to a website that's built on WordPress. You simply create your ad unit if you haven't done so already, okay, and choose different options and so on, okay. Now, once you do create your ad, you simply copy the code, close this, and log into your WordPress site and find the appearance option here. And once you do, you have these widgets here. We press on that. And what you do is, the easiest way is you simply grab and hold this and drag it inside your sidebar here. Okay? And simply drop it inside that, and you paste that code that you got from Google AdSense. You hit save. Now that's saved, let's hit refresh, and we will see our code here. We could have easily placed it underneath our sidebar or inside and so on. Okay, and then if we hit refresh, you will see that it's now dropped down underneath here, right? So, that is how easy it is for you to add the Google AdSense to WordPress site. Now, what if you want to add the code anywhere that you want within the content part of your blog, right? Or pages and so on, okay? What if you want to add it, let's say, down the end of your post or in, within the middle portion and so on, okay? Well, if that's the case, I will create another video tutorial that actually shows you how to create a simple short code where it will give you the full flexibility to place the code anywhere you want on your WordPress site. Okay? So if you don't want it on the sidebar here, then simply watch the other video tutorial to learn the other method. Thank you very much. I hope this video session has been useful for you. And I would encourage you to subscribe to this YouTube channel so that I can add more useful videos for website owners like you and me. Thank you for learning with me. Take care. Bye-bye.